I've been on the North Shore for more than 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have to go home back to work on Monday. So.
We used to go to England on holidays and do all the trains, and then come home here and there was nothing, so we decided to do ourselves.
We had a load of a huge collection of stuff.
The fire engine, but on the day we didn't get walking fire engine, walking through the rocks, and
Jim all bars. Right across the chalk pits, the 2 foot version.
They're in under storage and the weather's up and kept away from the top.
And we got the maker's plate off that as well.
This thing here behind you is a...
some of the examples of the pre. You got, yeah. You know, so...
Brass fittings, the Centus Globe, the Centus an actual box as well.
Cody Warford. And there's more, as you could definitely has a castle there. And yeah. Behind it, last year we rebuilt the wagon. Mm. That's a West Clare wagon outside the door. And
You don't require a big army of men at your big railways. Do it all yourself. Mm.
tour of the windmills of what do you call it, modern, you know, these modern.
Lismore.
Get over there and came across and got the narrative.
Oh, look, there's a little ticket.